Principal of a West Bank school could be back on the job after the holidays. WDSU News reporter Travers Mackle joins us live to explain the latest twist in the investigation into admissions problems at Gretna No. 2 Academy. Travers?
Hey, LaTanya, a lot going on here, but Patricia Wilty, the suspended principal of Gretna No. 2 Academy for Advanced Students, has been allowed to go back to work, offered a full reinstatement. That's according to her attorney, several parent associations, and several school board members. Now, Wilty was suspended in October, and an investigation was launched by the school system after there were reports that students were discriminated against based on race and denied admissions. The independent investigation was completed last week. It found that while there were admissions problems, no student was discriminated against based on race. This morning, Superintendent Dr. Diane Roussel met with Wilty. School board members and parents who have spoken with Wilty after that meeting tell us that the longtime principal has been recommended, or it's been recommended, that she be fully reinstated. LaTanya?
Well, Travers, what is the school system saying about the recommendations in the audit dealing with Wilty?
Not much at this time. In the last couple of hours, they've sent out several statements basically saying that the audit or investigation is private, personnel matters have been dealt with today, and that these employees do have some time to decide what they want to do.
And Travers, what about Patricia Wilty? Is she saying anything?
Her attorney is, LaTanya. She is not, but her attorney released a brief statement saying that while she has been offered reinstatement, she still is mulling over that decision, deciding what direction to go in. In part, that statement says, the evidence in this matter will show that political influence, if any was brought to bear, came from persons in the administration of the Jefferson Parish school system, not Patricia Wilty. Obviously, they're not happy with how this all played out, but nonetheless, she has been offered full reinstatement, and right now, she's deciding if she'll go back to Gretna No. 2 or go in another direction in her career.
All right, Travers Mackle, thank you so much. And tonight at 6, hear what parents and school board members are saying about Wilty's return.